We all learned a lot in these streets.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Beats by High Blow. It's about 7 in the morning. Just woke up. I want to make a beat. I want to make a beat. Woke up.
I want to make a fucking beat. Let's make a fucking beat.
It ain't tight beat or nothing like that. You just gonna make a beat. Let's make a beat. Okay. I'm gonna put my BPM at about 160. 150. Maybe 150. 150 sound good this morning. Play some loops. Play some sounds. Play some MIDI loops. Let's see where it takes us this morning. You feel me? So many sounds in here. Okay. I'm already liking that. That sounded fire right there. I watched a lot of tutorials on YouTube the other day, man. Shout out Ocean. Man, shout out a lot of other people. I can't remember their name, but Ocean is one guy. I can control my kick. Now watch this. That dirty, gritty kick right there. That motherfucker wait to watch. A master track, and that's it. Thank you.
One effect I like to use is B-Lab Auto-Tuner. Ain't gonna give you all my tricks, but B-Lab Auto-Tuner, it's an Ableton. It's an auto-tune for beats. You hear that? Gave it a whole different flavor. That's it, man. Thanks for tuning in. B5Lo. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like this video. Share this video. Download this video. Post it to your page. Great beats. I'll be doing some more tutorials. Actual screen record tutorials soon. Right now, I'm just making beats for y'all. Showing y'all what I got. You guys have a good one. Stay clean. We all learned a lot in these streets.